Hey guys, it's the Jansman here, or I'm Swift Clips, or Use Daily, or whatever you want to call me. And, so today's video is going to be about how Activision screwed up Black Ops 4, and a lot of people that I've seen on Twitter are saying, yeah, I'm not Janie anymore. So, let's get into that. So, before E3, there were rumors of Black Ops 4 having free multiplayer maps or map packs. And then there would be a season pass for zombies. And obviously that'd be cool, because as most people know, more people buy COD to play multiplayer and not for zombies. Well, I would do that, but I most of the time play every mode. Yeah, even campaign. And so yeah, those were the rumors before E3. And then E3 came around and they announced that there's going to be a Black Ops Pass, there's going to be another zombies map on launch day, so that's 4 zombies maps, which makes it Voyage of Despair, Mob of the Dead, which is Mob of the Dead. Also, Voyage of Despair is on the Titanic. 9, which is like some Roman times, melee only, we don't know much, but I'm curious about that map. And then now we have this map called Classified. So before, which when it was first announced, the Black Ops Pass, which is obviously the season pass, you get 4 zombies maps, and then I guess 12 multiplayer maps, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because we're back to the old 4 multiplayer maps and 1 zombies map model now. But so before that, everyone is like, oh, for a new zombies map, at least we have 4 now. But then people found out that it's basically 5, because in the word classified, one of the letters has a pentagon inside of it, and people were like, oh, it's 5. And then there was another live stream with Jason Blundell that he basically said, yeah, it's 5, except it's going to have the Ultimus crew? Yeah, Ultimus crew, which is like Dempsey, Takeo, Nikolai, Richtofen, they're from like Black Ops 1 and World at War. All those maps, not the Primus crew, which is from Origins in Black Ops 3. So, rest in peace, remastered Fidel Castro and JFK, because I would love to see that, but oh well, I'm kinda happy that we're getting 5. Even though I really do want a 12 of the Dead remaster. That would be cool. Please make, I forgot the name of the zombies map pack for Black Ops 3, but make the second one for Black Ops 4. You'll make a lot of money. What, Transit? Call of the Dead? I don't know. I can't remember other maps. But yeah, that would be a pretty cool map pack. Anyways, back to it. So, yeah, so basically it's going to be 5, 9, Voyage of Despair, and Blood of the Dead. Also on Blood of the Dead, if you don't know, if you live underneath a rock with Patrick Star from SpongeBob. I know, cringy references, but basically it's Mob of the Dead remaster, except reimagined more like, where there's new parts of the map and stuff, and it's gonna have the Primus crew there. So that's cool. But we don't know what we're doing for weapons. Anyways, I'm going on a tangent, so let's continue about what the main topic of this video is. So, okay, let's go. So, basically, when they announced the Black Ops Pass and all that, people, like, I saw Charlie Intel had a survey on their Twitter asking people, are you getting it, yes or no, the Black Ops Pass, and at the end of it, it was 50-50. So, so, I'm still going to get it because I'm mostly excited for zombies, and I find it cool that all the changes they're making the multiplayer, like the recoil patterns, like it's a predictable pattern so you can warn it. And also how there's like bullet drop now, the fog of war, there's health paths that kind of makes it like Battlefield where you need a medic and all that, except there's no medics, but there is a medic specialist, so it's pretty cool. But yeah, so there's like a whole bunch of additions that are like $100, like the most is like $150, I think, but you get like extra, I guess, camos or something. And then there's the GameStop Steelbook Edition, where you get like a steelbook and a whole bunch of like other collectible stuff. So, yeah, there's that. But I don't know. What my thoughts are is they should have just ditched the season pass, had free map packs just like every other game, like Siege does it so perfectly with free content. With free maps, the free zombies maps, and then where they should have went with a season pass is made like a Black Ops Battle Royale pass where it's like Fortnite, so, you know, they should have made so much money on that. And then also the Black Ops passes probably don't give you the permis crew as the Battle Royale skins, because it says that's what it includes too. So, yeah, that's my thoughts on it. They screwed up so bad, they could have had a battle pass, but yeah, that's all for me.